plot to steal fajitas lands a Texas man behind bars.
And we're talking about a lot of fajitas here. Authorities say the suspect was an employee at this juvenile justice center and had been stealing the fajitas over the last 9 years. The man's scheme unraveled after another employee intercepted an order for 800 pounds of fajitas. The problem is the center doesn't serve them. Investigators say the suspect was using the fajitas for a side business. You gotta do what you gotta do, I guess.